Assalamualaikum.
I want to speak to the Muslim community here as a pastor in the city. I don't think anybody should have to use force simply because of their belief. What happened in Sri Lanka recently was that 300 Christians died from a Muslim person who decided to take life into their own hands. I never heard or seen any major upcry or outroar from the Muslim community. Would you hold a cross in solidarity with the Christians that died? Would you stand with the Christian community? Because most what's happening in the Islamic world today is that many Muslims are burning churches. Many Muslims are bombing churches. And that is wrong. That is wrong. New Zealand, 40 people were killed in a mosque, and the Christians stood with Muslims because of the error that happened in the mosque. But where are the Muslims standing in solidarity with the Christians that were bombed in Sri Lanka? That is hypocrisy. The most persecuted minority in the planet today is not Muslims. All schools of Islamic thought say that it's right to kill Christians if they convert from Islam. If someone preaches and converts a Muslim, all schools of thought of Islam say that it's okay to kill a Christian according to Sharia law. And you're talking about murder? You're talking about persecution? Will you take those verses out of the Quran? Would you talk to your imams and your sheikhs who think it's okay to kill Christians? You go to Saudi Arabia, if you're a Christian preaching publicly, you'll be thrown in jail. Will you change the laws? Will you stand against the Muslims that are supporting these atrocious laws? Will you do it? Because we give Muslims freedom in this country to practice Islam. Will you give Christians freedom to practice Christianity in Saudi Arabia? Will you give Christians freedom to practice Christianity in Pakistan, in UAE? This is not hate. I don't hate. No one calls this hate speech, no. It's hate when you would kill somebody for converting to Islam, to converting to Christianity. It's hate to kill somebody because they preach to a Muslim. I guarantee you would never be able to do this on the other side of the fence. If I was a Christian standing up in Saudi Arabia, the home of Mecca, the home of Medina, you would have me killed. Would you have me killed as a Christian? Would you have me killed? Will you change the laws in Islam? Will you turn against those who practice the genocide of Islam of Christians? I'm going to read some things from the very Quran. But how come there is no major Muslim organization? Why is there no major Muslim organization that's standing up for the Christians that die? Will you stand up? You see, notice they will not say they stand up. Will you stand up for the Christians that die? Do you support the Christians in Sri Lanka? Will you say it? We stand for every Muslim. And they're right.
Every human.
To practice their religion. I started out saying that.
We love every human. We respect every human.
Let me read that.
The pastor. We respect God.
If you stand with the rights of Christians, I want to ask you a question. Can I ask you a question? Will you stand against the murder of Christians in Saudi Arabia for preaching the gospel? Would you make a movement to support the changing of the laws in Saudi Arabia and allow Christians to publicly preach the gospel? You know, no, stay here. Why are you moving them? Say, will you support? Will you allow Christians to preach the gospel in Saudi Arabia?
I don't want to see that.
Will you stand against it? Notice that they can't say it. Will you stand against the laws? You see, a Muslim won't say it. I ask any Muslim. I ask you, I invite you. Will you stand against the unjust laws of Saudi Arabia? Will any Muslim stand against the unjust laws of killing Christians in Saudi Arabia? Will you stand against them? Will you stand against it? Will you stand up for the rights and freedoms of Christians to preach the gospel? Because you stand with me. Christians to preach the gospel publicly in Saudi Arabia and allow Muslims to convert to Christianity if they like. Will you stand with Christians?
Well, how to ask this answer in Saudi Arabia? But you are
a Muslim, right?
You are talking about another country.
You're a Muslim. So you're okay. So you support. Okay, so let's stand up for the rights and freedoms of all people. It's not illegal for me to stand here. It's not illegal for me to stand here. For rights. But there are some passages, and I need some answers in the Quran that justifies the death of Christians, that justifies war against a Christian simply because of what they believe. If you would renounce that.
I got broads in Atlanta, sister to be in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the bandit.